He is risen.
He is risen indeed.
Oh man, I can say that all day long, amen?
Amen.
He is risen.
He is risen indeed.
All right, one more time.
No.
No, just joking. Man, what a blessing it is to see the believers in Jesus Christ in this room today. Isn't it a good place to be?
Amen.
On a Sunday, any Sunday, not just on an Easter Sunday, but every Sunday. A place to be in God's house, around like-minded believers, to fellowship, to sing His praises, to hear the message, to apply it to our hearts and our lives, and go tell somebody.
Yeah.
Isn't that something? Oh, come on, somebody, go tell somebody. Because that's what we're called to do. Isn't it, amen?
Amen.
Believe it or not, I am lost for words today, because I'm just in awe of what God has done. What He has done in the past, what He is doing today, and more, even more exciting, what's He going to do tomorrow? And are we going to be found faithful to the call? Believe it or not, each and every one of us is called to His name. What makes a difference if we receive that call or not? Amen?
Amen.
And I hope every single person here has had the opportunity to do so, because you'll have a chance today. And if you've already received that call, glory be to God. If you haven't received that call yet, glory be to God, because you're in a place that you can do so freely and most loved. Man, we serve a mighty God, don't we?
Yes. Amen.
And I'll tell you, He is risen.
He is risen.
Now, if you guys get to rise, just out of your seats. Anyway, so we're going to start off with Christ the Lord is risen today. So if you have the ability, stand with us as we worship our Lord. Because we're headed to the throne right now. We're headed to the throne, and enjoy what God is doing in your heart.
Is it on now?
No.
Am I on it? Am I on the top?
He's the nurse.
anyone for any receivers on?
But I bet you sat down and write it down and wouldn't have enough paper.
You know that?
So you're thinking of all your loves. I love them because. I love them why. I love them for this reason. But I tell you, there are more than 10,000 reasons why we should love our Lord and Savior.
Amen.
Because He loved you and I first. The sacrifice, we'll talk about that today. Why? Because it was the most painful death that we couldn't even begin to imagine. He did it for the ones that hated Him. He did it for the ones that didn't believe in Him.
Oh my.
talk a lot about Jesus breaking the eastern sky. It's true. Why do I believe that? First of all, because it's in God's Word. Second of all, because I've had good people around me teaching me that. Third of all, the Holy Spirit permeated my heart. I knew that it was true. The Bible says He's coming back to take His church home. What a day.
Amen.
Maybe you're going to divide wrath. Do you really understand that? If you haven't gone to sleep yet, man, we're gone. I'm not here lying to you. Because God's calling. He wants you to spend eternity in heaven. That's His desire. But you have to receive His Son as personal Savior to be able to do that. Bar none, that's it. It's that easy. So that glorious day. My question is, are you ready? Is your heart changed? I hope that today's the day that can happen. Man, what a glorious day, amen, when that happens.
Rising region.